Just a minute, ladies and gentlemen. I think something is happening.
The planet Earth is the third outermost planet of nine planets orbiting a single sun.
A long time ago in a faraway galaxy, alien dope fiends ran out of the weed. They built a ship with a can on this radar. Before they left, they pulled troops with Darth Vader. Who told them of a planet where the dank shit grows? And hydroponic is a science that everyone knows. So they set out on a mission to a planet called Earth, on a never-ending quest to get their Earth.
They're on a never-ending quest to get high. They're on a never-ending quest to get high. It's a weed war and somebody's gonna die. Abductees on TV told me in secrecy about a government conspiracy to snatch all of our crops to keep the cops paid. Pot for technology, the deal has been made. And Uncle Sam is behind the scam. He's slinging sacks behind our backs, raising the tax to the max. I hear he's getting stoned with the sleaze stacks.
Renegade pot smokers get united. UFOs and dirt feelers have been sighted, so people don't trip and cause mass hysteria.
There's a skunky, funky smell in the Roswell area.
51 ships have landed. They've been commanded to grab the herbs that we have planted.
You know they didn't count on a counterattack, and I never leave home without a fat sack. So I grab my 9-gram bag of kind, a lighter and some papers, it was all I could find. Ran to headquarters, grabbed a big old glass, with the intentions of smoking some alien grass.
Was fried. That was the last of the never-ending quest to get high.